have an organist capable of stirring the soul.
But the Bible says temptation must come. There's nothing attractive about a rude Christian. Amen. You can have your whole car plastered in bumper stickers, and your whole Bible can look like a coloring book, and there's still nothing attractive about a rude Christian. Amen. See, I used to think that submit to God and resist the devil and he will flee meant that every time something was going on in my life that I didn't like or didn't seem to be in line with God's word, I needed to repeat that. That's the resurrection life that lifts us out from among the dead, even God, your in the body. You need to just take authority over the devil and say, you're not getting me right, you're not going to win. Just go ahead and wear yourself out. Amen.